Hey guys, the Demon Dasher here, and today I'm playing the new Rust map in Call of Duty Mobile. So let's begin. Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air. The pain I felt is paid for, all is said and done. Not a good start though, is it? Now that was some serious luck. Spent all my life holding all of it closely. I played it in a sense, a feel of distance. I don't know why I thought I could go through that. Should have properly killed him. Don't know why I didn't realize that I didn't kill him. I am conflicted, watching where I step still. Hanging in the balance, not the life I want to live. I want to take it all, standing tall. Fear I weigh the person you are. Oh, freak out, I've got to see. Spend all my life. I seriously need to work on my aim. My man got some moves, even after death. I did terrible in that. But I haven't played in a while, so you could say I'm a little rusty. Okay, that was a terrible joke. You know what? I'm not gonna mess around this time. I'm playing with my favorite gun. Wow, my aim is terrible. Should have used the scope.
Exaggerated, that's what you assume. story's over now, I must conclude. I am conflicted, watching where I step, still hanging in the balance. Not the life I want to live, I want to take it all. Stand tall, fear outweighs the person you are.
I genuinely suck at this game. That didn't go to plan, did it? I did worse this time. Well, that is it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. If you didn't, then like and subscribe. Goodbye.